Okay, it's time for Quest for Semi-Glory More Axiom Verge tonight. I honestly have no idea how far along I am here. Maybe it'll tell me. Oh, there. Okay, okay. 44% of the map, 34% of the items. So I'd guess maybe two or three more nights at the current pace. Possibly more, since I might, you know, immediately start a hard difficulty run right after this. We'll see. I'm having a lot of fun with it so far. It's a super neat game. I feel like I'm overloaded with weapons, though. I got 8 different ones. That's kind of a lot. All right, so where the fuck did I end last time? Oh, that's right. I was on my way back to the start, since I got all these new powers and shit. Let's see what I can dig up. See what I had to skip over in my initial run down here. Whoops, excuse me, pardon me. So I think I got through here. Ow, son of a bitch. But I am gonna try to be a little bit thorough about what I can and can't fucking here. What did that do? Not a whole lot. So I got the long range drone launcher, the slightly more powerful disruptor thing. I guess the high jump since I was last here as well. And I think probably two or three other things. Obviously, I have my whole absurd set of weapons. Ow, what the hell? Was I able to go down there somehow? I can launch it that far. Nice. All right, let's check it out. I think I was down here already. Yeah. I'm not sure how, because I don't think my drone can jump that high, can it? No, it cannot. Maybe I drilled down from above when I was a big guy. Well, we'll check it out. Oh, wait, was there something up there? I don't even remember, like, if there was... Yeah, there was something. There was a little hidden thing. I think there was, a piece of heart or something there. Maybe there wasn't something there. Ah, who knows. Ow. How come when they're all freaking staticky, they can still hurt me? That seemed kind of ridiculous. Alright, so I should be able to... Ah, that's right. I couldn't get back up as the drone because of... So I needed to distort the bubbles to be able to stand on it. Oh, jeez, that guy's going nuts. Ow. Ow. Alright, that guy needs to stop doing that shit. There we go, perfect. Hey, game over, how you doing? Is there something down here? Oh, it's a door I haven't been through. Oh, shit. Man, I don't even have the decency to drop some health for me. Goddamn garbage. I hope there's kind of an equivalent of the X-ray scanner like there was in Super Metroid, so I can at least look at shit. Okay, so looks like I'll be going down this way. Probably... Nope. Okay. Okay. Damn it. Now I'm already at an impasse. I don't like this. There's no other way to drill through here, is there? Son of a... I can't make that jump there. Alright, well, let's do the smart thing and mark that for later. I'm gonna need either... Well, even if I get over there as a big dude, I'm not gonna be able to get past that wall. Because I need a stable platform and a one-width little wall to phase through. Shit. Alright, well. Maybe that's a path back from something. Who knows? that I can use to float back up, I think. Yeah? Yeah. But there was also this thing which I never entered. Oh, it's a little save point. Nice. I'm gonna guess there's gonna be at least one of these that has a little secret to it. It would be par for the course for Metroidvania, some little secret in the save room. Okay, so we're done there. Let's check the one down below. See if I've got the tools to get through here now. Ah, yes I do. Oh, that's right. I think I was maybe here once and I didn't have the shit to get up there. I don't remember though. All right, what do we got? What we got here? Oh, Salzidor, I don't know how I know this, but I do. Certainly such a thing would have language, certainly have a personal identity. Anthrops, size, kaleidoscopic fire, smell and taste open up entire worlds of terror. Oh, that's a bad description. Worst is touch, tingling, writhing, itching mass is expanding, supplanting. There won't be anything to save when it's done. Ugh. That sounds kind of rough. But that does not serve as a warning. Let's soldier on here. Whoa. About to say these guys got no chance, but he got a good hit. Okay, so here's where I would have come down from before. Just for the sake of exploring things while I'm here. I'm trying to be cognizant of little secrets as I'm traveling here, but for games like these, and like Super Metroid in general as well, it's kind of hard if you didn't know where shit was already to pick out what was a secret and what was just a wall. Oh, that guy. All right. What we got here? Oh, good. Great. Glad I could read that. And of course, there's nothing else. Come on, really? You don't just put a dead end room with an unreadable piece of whatever. Really? Ah, jeez. Come on. Oh. Whatever. Oh well, at least it's interesting and fun to traverse the world. I'll have to say, if all this backtracking was boring as hell, I'd be like, I don't really feel like doing it. Alright, so we got a few more areas that I could go to. There have been a few, like, little... Oh, like this, for example. There have been a few things in the walls that I've gotten lucky to get. Alright, can I read this one? Sure as fuck can't. That looks like Russian, a little bit. Probably not, though. Okay. Good chat. Alright, if you could, please go through the wall. So I could wait. This was Elsinova, I think, right? Yeah. Can I actually talk to you now that your eyes are open? Yeah. Okay, can you tell me what a little bit what to do there, honey? But no? Alright, that's fine. That's cool too. You had unlimited strength and skill for, what weapon would you choose to wield, assuming you had 1 point to show off all your mad skills? That's an interesting question. I feel like I'd really want to know how to use properly a samurai sword. That would be really cool. That would be really super cool, I think. But that's just me, I guess. Oh, well, okay. I can remember doing that earlier. Oh, there's a door over there I didn't go into? Alright. Let's not go too far then. Also one there. Alright. Well, this looks to me more dead-endish, so let's cover it right away. Or is this just another save point? Son of a bitch. Alright. Maybe there's one here. Ah, there sure as fuck isn't. Alright. Save points, good drink points. Alright, the original one I was gonna go for was over to the right more. Interesting. I don't know if this was like this before, was it? With all the little distorted crap? Huh. Huh. Alright, well. Maybe not. Oh, that's right! Alright, I remember this path a little bit. So I got this far, but I wasn't able to proceed because of the fucking disruptor thing. Alright, I don't know if this is necessarily progress or not, but we'll see. Oh, goody, now there's gonna be something I can't get through. Oops. Okay, I'm gonna try to do this. Oh, no, what the... Oh, fuck, I forgot I had the grapple thing. Oh man, I'm such an idiot. Oops. Can you jump? Ugh, son of a bitch, come on. Thank you. Ah. There's even stronger disruptor, little glitchy stuff still. Alright. Our node. Oh man, you need six of those? That's so garbage. Alright, so I can't quite get through that yet. Well, shit, I wonder if I could go back to that other area. And, I think I'll be able to get up there, huh? That seems like a bridge too far. But can I? Not like that, I can't. There's got to be a way for me to get up there. Like, can I just, there, perfect. All right, good enough. Is that another power thing, or is that a health one? That's a power one. All right, cool. Actually, there's nothing here, nothing else. What'd I pick if I couldn't get a katana? Oh boy. Now you're just adding conditions. I feel like Sai would be a cool secondary. It always seems like kind of a non-weapon, but it's like... you could do more damage to yourself than others, but if you could use it really well, I think Sai would be really super, super cool. Alright, so I kind of diverted a little bit. That's alright. Ow, son of a... Oops, that's not what I wanted. Thank you. Alright, so before I then go to... I'm gonna have to go down and around. Alright, well, let's do it. We got plenty of time. Let's do it. Alright, you're not gonna chat to me again, are you? Alright, good, 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 good. There we go. Whoop, excuse me, pardon me. Hey, Omega Weapon, how you doing? You got some food? Alright, good. Something to nibble on. Feeling tonight is gonna be running a bit longer. Because it's Friday night. I got my drink, and I wanna make some progress. So if I go up here? Yeah. Alright. So here's a question. Will going through here do anything for me? Sure as fuck no. Alright. And then there wasn't, I don't think there was anything down around this way, or maybe I didn't check when I was here the first time. Nothing. Alright, well that's fine. Not where I wanted to go anyways. What was the red room again? Was that, is that a boss room? Yeah, it must have been. That's right, I think this is where I faced the first of the butthole-faced dudes. And they got their ass stomped, of course. Alright. Can I not get down through here? Oh no, it's just down there. Alright. Oh, is this the first time I used the drone, I think? Oh, maybe not. Maybe not. This is something I already got, right? Yeah, fuck. Well... Okay, so I think I need to launch that all the way the fuck over there. Maybe not. Oh, that's right. I need to disrupt the shit upstairs so I can cross. Yeah, alright. It's all coming back to me now. For that, and we're almost to this other door that I couldn't reach because I couldn't. Ah, yeah, that's right. Okay. There's nothing else to the far right there, huh? All right, that's cool, I guess. Nothing? Oh, whoopsie. Shit. That seems like an awfully blank hallway. Bet something's gonna go down in there later on. Oop, just barely make it there. I thought I saw... Oops. I saw a little glitchy glitch somewhere around here. No? Just my imagination again. That's fine. Okay, so we got that. Oh, we got something going to another area and possibly something over here. Eh? Ah. Gosh dang it. All right, well, I don't want to go all the way up yet. Ouch. All right. Yeah, there. Aha! This is gonna give me like 205 or something. 3 of 5. All right, close. Close, close, close. All that just for a little piece of heart, huh? Okay, well, I guess it's good, you know. It could be worse. Could be a note I can't read, so, you know. Take whatever small victories you got. Mostly unexplored territory here. Is there anywhere else? Kind of want to go back and look at that stuff first, but nah. All right, let's forge ahead. New territory. Let's see what we got. Whoa, that's a little disturbing. You okay? You okay there? Your eye is open, I think. You're not looking so hot though. How about up here? No? Okay. All right. It's fine. Oh, whoa, Jesus. Oh, man. Okay. All right. Oh, dear. Oh, my goodness. All right. A little bit of fast travel. That's fine. This scared me a little bit. That scared me just a little bit. That's fine. That's fine. So if I jump down here, is that gonna... Oh, it's not gonna give me anything. Oh, I get an air meter. Okay, I see. Oh, I see. Alright, well... That was a little unexpected. Notes are super weird. Has there been any use for them? Not that I know of, yet. And I haven't found a couple... Oh. Okay, that dude's telling me there's hidden shit up here somewhere. Possibly here? Nope. Oh, whoa, hey. Where the f- Oh, hello. Crap. Alright, so there's some way to get up there. Oh, I like that though. Which way did he come out of? Left or right? Well, shit, come on. There we go. Okay, so I'm over there, now I'm up there, alright. Oh! What do we got? Hey, there we go. Hidden some of our more sensitive items in the breach pockets appearing here and there. Selkie won't go in and interferes with their electronics. Okay. I guess that's cool. Hum. Oops. I'll try to get it right up there. Oh, that was pretty close. Oh, that was pretty close also. Jump a little bit higher. Oh, well, almost. A little too high. God damn it. There you go. Alright. This better be worth it. Fat lot of nothing. I'm betting there's gonna be a little power up that lets me trade places with my drone. That's what I'm gonna bet here. Ranged weapon. Ooh, okay. That's a little more difficult to answer. Because, I mean, if I pick just a normal gun or something, that's kind of boring, right? So it's gotta be neat and exciting. That was a really weird little space up there. There's got to be a way to get up there. I'm gonna bank on the whole swap thing. That's what I'm gonna do. Whoa, the oh. Well, that was. Okay, well, I'm here now. That's fine. All right. And this map layout is getting a little confusing. Like, there's divisions in, you know, big areas and shit, but... Oh, can I? Ooh. I can't quite do that. All right, but... Probably get up over here. Yeah, there we go. Ow! The shit. Did I just not, like, jump up here before when I was through this the first time? Ah, shit. Or did I not have the equipment to get up here? I must not have. Whoa, that guy. All right, so this will be 4 of 5, yeah? Seems like there should be more in this big ass room here. But I guess there isn't, at least nothing that I can discover given my current equipment. Ah, but I do have a couple things marked. Back from the very first session. The shit that I couldn't get back to investigate. Alright, that's fine. This is good, actually. This is really good. So now I'm super beef, 8 weapons, whole bunch of cool movement tech. Ow. Still getting my ass handed to me to slowly floating snail shells. Oh, I hear glitchy, but I don't think that necessarily means anything. That might be part of the soundtrack. Alright, that's fine. Oh, no, that's right. What's up this? Can I... No, that's the super powerful stuff. Alright, that's fine. I didn't go in this room because of this, okay. Alright. This is gonna take me back to the other area. Or is this the area above the other one? Ooh, this is completely new. Welcome back. Ranged weapon. Does it have to exist? Does it have to be like a real world thing? I guess would be my clarification question. All right, so that was number 2. I'm gonna actually take care of that one. I guess, oh, that's right. I started in that other greenish one over there. There's one there. All right, let's go all the way back to the beginning. Can be whatever. Okay. I'm not sure if that helps me answer it though. That just increases the possibility space. Oh, that's right. Cause I drilled straight down. Yeah. Okay. Oh, wait. It might've been a little hasty. No. All right. That's fine too. Alright, well, let's go check it out. Alright, so this was the very, very first one. This is where I woke up. Hehe. Alright. Now, it would just be like a Metroidvania to hide something super cool in the very first area. When all you're concerned about is getting your Marumari. There we go, alright. And... Oh, I was about to say, and nothing! Can I? Sure can, okay, alright. Oh, there's another door to the top there, too. Okay. Oh, that's a new one. Okay, all right. A little bit of water, too. Oh, shit. All right. I have to be a little clever about this, I think. There's no like walkthrough blocks there. Oh, can I actually? Oh, it's just gonna. All right. Okay. Let's, you know what? That's fine. Let's do some exploring. What am I missing here? Aha! Got it! Alright, that's another little healthy health. Woo! Boom jams. Now, that doesn't necessarily... Oh, well. That doesn't necessarily help me, because I can't get my big-ass form out here. I keep exploring, but... Interesting. Okay. Nope. Alright. There's still something to be gained over here. At least it would seem, since I can't get over there yet. That's right, I came from. Ooh. What is that? Ow! Oh, hey! Oh! Ouch! You shits! You bastard! How the fuck do I... Okay. Oh, you shits. You buttholes. Come on. Don't be doing that. Gosh dang it! Oh, this could be real bad. No, son of a... Alright. Time to swap weapons. Okay. Or get the drone going on. Since they don't seem to... They do attack the drone, but... They don't seem to split when the drone... Oh, they have to absorb enough. Okay, I think we're clear. That's annoying. Wow. Oh, well, I'm gonna have to do this anyways. Oh, for fuck's sake, really? Can I do the little phase through with the drone? Nope. Well, okay. That probably all but confirms it. So I gotta find the little swappy swaps. Okay, I'm gonna go with the real world range weapon. I want a crossbow. Those seem pretty cool. An automatic crossbow would be super good. Just leaves that one path up there, I guess. Well, two of them technically. Near the one and then the shaft leading upwards there. So good try, Axenverge. You didn't fool me on that one. Little inkling was correct there. Alright, keep going up. Okay, now I remember. This is where I got the little splody-splode weapon to trigger that thing up there. Ow! Bastard. Oh shit, I went through the wrong door. Well, that's never happened before. Actually, no, it's a terrible lie. That happens all the time. That's right, this is the place where I turned back because I was getting my ass kicked. Didn't quite have enough juice to get through here. Even though I probably had all the movement tech I needed. It looks like just basic jumps. Well, maybe except for this part here. Needed the high jump. And the grapple. Whoa, fuck. Whoop. There we go. Well, shit. Oh, come on. Really? Seriously? Can I shoot my drone through there? I cannot. Maybe up and around. All right. Oops. Current reminder, clear current reminder. Big dead end. There's gotta be something here. Aha! Well, shit. I'm not sure that did anything useful. Unless there's like a little mini thing my drone dude can go through? No, fuck. Come on. Really? Nothing? Nothing. Seriously, nothing. Come on. That's garbage. This doesn't make any sense. Why would there not be anything? Wow, there really is nothing here, huh? I don't trust this. This doesn't seem kosher at all. So, I'm going to set this to come back. So I have a feeling there's either one more movement tech or some other weapon or item that lets me do something here. Because this is super ridiculous why there would be a dead end with absolutely nothing. Tried drilling up, tried jumping up everywhere pretty much, right? Can't drill anything. There's no like little mini hidden holes for the drone. Unusual. Very unusual. That leaves that path to the left that I can't reach yet. Oh, it's getting little CRT again. Ooh, there's another little thing. Is it here? No? Come on, don't do this to me. Don't do this to me. I can see it getting little CRT stripes. Alright. There's gotta be something. There's something here. There's something here. Oh, no. There's something here. I'm not the only one seeing that, right? You can see that on the stream, right? It's getting little lines. It's getting little lines as I get closer to the top there. Ah, fudge. Come on, man. Don't do this to me. Ah, fuck. Yeah, like right up here. It's getting a little glitchy. But how in the world? No! Fuck! Come all this way, come on, you can't... Shit! I know I just discovered the first one by accident, but this one I'm actually looking for. Huh. Alright, well I've already got a marker near this area. Son of a bitch. Oh, that's irritating. Oh, that's cool. All right, well, we'll come back to that corner then, I guess. It's fine. There's nothing there. Did I take my pills? I'm in the process of taking my medicine. Which I mean alcohol. It's the best medicine there is. All right, now I know I explored this one over here already, but there must have been something. There must have been something up here, or there could be something else up here. Oh no, it's something I already got. Must have been the drone thing, I think. All right, let's just double check. Make sure they're not hiding anything else. Clever ass secrets. No, looks clear. All right, that's fine. What about over here? Did that check over here? Nothing. Oh, that's interesting. Well, there's a real little glitch there. Oh, it went away. Can I do it again? Yeah, sure can. Nice. Reproducible. Why couldn't I go up and get in this door? Ah, because of that, and I still can't. Son of a bitch. Ugh. All right. So I know of two items for sure then. A stronger disruptor thing. And a little drone swap thing, I think. Ow. All right, so that leaves all of those out, I guess. I suppose I could go to the brand new area. Ow. Should be down further. Won't fix. Son of a bitch, I hate those bugs that are won't fix. So garbage. Although that one's pretty minor. Very corner case, so I guess I'm not too surprised. This must be another save. No, I guess that's not another save point. It's another little glitchy glitch thing that I can't get by. Alright, let's see what we got. Looks like the token ice area. Looks like I'm not going to be getting back anytime soon. Unless... Nope. Alright. Please, no ice physics. No ice physics, please. Oh. Okay. Oh good, more shit that I can't destroy. Well, how in the hell just out of reach, huh? What's the deal with this dude? Can you, like, Oh, wait. Oh, really? Ah, just out of range. All right. All right. Whoa. Yeah, dude, I don't know what that was either. This. They're making clones of me now? Alright, so still no ice physics, which is good. Whoa! Things are getting a little shaky. This doesn't bode well. Okay, a little savey save, that's good. Feeling a bit better about it now. No, nothing else, huh? Whoa, shit. Wow, those really hurt. Okay. Ow, okay, that doesn't do it. Does my drone do, what the hell? I can't use my drone here? Why the fuck not? He was right there. I can't use my drone here. Interesting. There doesn't seem to be any explanation for that either. Like, in-universe or not. Oh, shit's getting real fucked now. This is... Yeah, okay. It's getting warm. Ow. Ooh, what I wouldn't give for a Varia suit right now. Whoa. Yeah. Okay, so I can still do my little jumpy jumps, or my grapples, rather. Still use my... can't use my drone. Interesting. Ooh, shit's getting warmer. It's getting real wavy in here. Come on, go through the wall, please. Yep. Oh. Try to keep calm. Shit's getting wavy. I don't know how calm I can be with this all moving. Somehow I doubt it's the pathogen, but whatever. That's just me. Ah, gosh dang it. Oh no. Oh, that's fucking creepy. The hell are you? I know the answer to that. No, I'm afraid I don't. It's... wow, that's a little... I'm not liking this. I'm really not liking this. There's probably a twist to this game, but I don't think it's that the creepy disembodied head robot girl things are the enemy. That would be a little bit too obvious. Wow, that's disturbing. Okay. Ooh, this is getting a little weird. I can't climb. Alright, that's fine. Ow. Ooh, ouch. All right, it's fine. It's fine. Almost there. Oh, wait, they're saying there's a door over here? Oh, no, it's right there. Okay. Well, I can't get to it yet. Whoa, 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 whoa. All right. Well, at least they're giving me lots of health. That's good, I guess. Oh, dear. Shit is just going real wrong now. Oh, boy. Well, okay. Well, I didn't like that. That was a little bit of a bad touch. And I can't do anything about it, huh? All right. What about the drill? Can I drill this shit? Cannot. Oh dear. All right. Well, it's fine, I guess. Oh man, hands coming out the walls. Which I'm guessing hurt me. Of course they do. Oh, jeez. Get a little dizzy. Oh, and it's a boss fight. Okay. You know what? That's fine. That's fair, I guess. It's been a while since I've fought a butthole face, so that's cool. That's cool. Yeah. We're good on this weapon set. Ooh, that's a different butthole face. Whoa! Alright, Wait, whoa, okay, I'm getting confused now. Whoa, no! What the? Okay, that's not me doing this. For the record, I am not killing myself here. Stop, can I? Oh dear. How did I? Oh shit. That's not good. Oh, that's not good. The plot is thickening. Okay, that's not really that hard to accept. Oh, that's kind of hard to accept. Oh. What the? What? Okay. Dude, Trace, you're starting to freak me out, man. Okay, so there's Conway's Game of Life, lots of math equations, blah, 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 blah. New theory of everything, huh? I'm super confused now. This is not sitting well. Okay. is, wow, alright. This is a really fucked up act too. Come on. Come on. There's gotta be something to this. Okay. Manipulate reality at will, huh? Okay. Well, lady, I'm not sure what to tell you. This is a lot to try to accept. I don't know about this. Okay, you know what? That's fine, I guess. It's alright. It's okay. Never mind that I just killed a hallucination of myself. You know, let's just gloss over that fact, I guess. Ooh, free health. Okay. Let's see what Act 3 holds. Wait, they're saying that there's another door. Oh, there's right there. Okay. Huh. That was super weird. Oh, now I can hurt those things. Okay. Oh, those things hurt me. All right. And shit's not wavy anymore, so I guess that's something. All right, something readable, please. Okay, never mind. That's fine. Nothing, huh? Alright, well, you know what? I'll give it a chance. There's been weirder shit that I've enjoyed before, so... You know what? It's fine. It's a solid Metroidvania so far. If a little bit weird on the story. So we'll just go with it. It's fine. Alright, there's this big... crevasse. Can I use my drone again? I sure can. Alright. But I can't attack those things. And there seems to be nothing down here. How unusual. I heard something there, though. Ah, it's that thing. Oh, and he's just moving slower. Goody. Wait, what the? Still kind of thinking about what happened there. That seems super strange. Is this another save point over here, probably? Nope. Oh, goody. Oh, it looks like floating one of the thing I rode over to get here. Can I, can I talk to it? Can you do anything with it? Alright. Okay, that's fine. I guess. That's fine. Invincible, I guess. can't latch onto it. Can I shoot the drone up there above it? Oh, there we go. Okay. That's something. Nothing? Really? You're gonna tell me there's nothing up here? Come on now. Probably need the drone swap thing to get up here. I guess that makes sense. Hmm. Okay. Well, alright. I see. So that's where I lost my shit and killed my hallucinated self. Alright, I think I'm gonna go back then. A couple doors I missed, apparently. Whew, excuse me. That one snuck up on me. Oh, and then this thing up here. Alright, well, first. So there's definitely a way down here, since the map seems to continue on. Nothing though, huh? Come on. Oh, it's just a little save point right here, right away, huh? Okay, never mind, that was kind of a waste. I'm not sure I buy, like, that 2-minute cutscene with story. That seems a little... Like, I mean, I get that this story's a little off and weird and interesting and all that, but that seems like a little too much to me. Like, a little too much. And of course I can't get up there. How silly. Alright, there's some kind of vertical movement tech I'm missing, I guess. Alright, so if I... Oh, well, alright. Good shot. Fuck. Alright. There we go. Ah, it's just gonna take me back up there. Whoa, excuse me, pardon me. Oh, what the? Damn it. Whoa, jeez. Whoa, whoa, hey. Whoa, what was that? Whoa. Okay, you hiding something in that brick somewhere? No, huh? It's typical. I'm not sure I trust a lot of this here. This is getting really super weird. I can't phase down or up, can I? Gosh dang it. Ouch. Just missed this the first time through? Why was I not up here? I guess it was kind of, it was leading me pretty hard for the big reveal, I suppose, so. Oh, come on. Really? No. Don't tease me like this. Shit. Serious. It's garbage. All right, there's probably a way to come in from above, though. Like there's that little break in the geometry there. Yeah, this seems a little suspect. Come on, really? Out there, huh? Okay. All right. You know, it's fine. Plenty of options. Seriously, nothing, huh? Oh, what's this? A better lab coat. Oh, a trench coat. Nice. Okay. Whoa, there's my vertical tech. All right. Alright, and looks like I can do, looks like a double spot now. Nice. There we go, okay, alright. Alright, so that gives me double plus air movement as well. So, I could go back up and try... Oh wait, no, that would just get me out that way, right up there, right? Which I don't think it really helps me in any other spots here, so let's just keep moving, I guess. So I guess in lieu of like a power suit or something, I got a lab coat and a trench coat. Not as cool, but you know, I guess it works. Oops. Shit, shooting hearts at me? Can't really tell. Alright, so now I should be able to... Well, assuming this asshole goes away. Maybe it does make me take less damage. Alright. There we go. Whoa, kaboom. Ow, son of a... Oh, shit ass? Wow, that's annoying. That's really the most effective weapon for it, isn't it? Ah! Alright, something readable, please. Eh? Yeah, there we go. About the breach. It's a forced relinking of the lattices underlying adjacent universes. Oh boy. That's some science babble right there. Each attractor then has some capacity to shift the points at which the lattices link. The region beyond the breach remains intact. So when the breach recedes, the atmosphere and surrounding ocean don't encounter a vacuum in its absence. Strong disturbance in the currents, once the two sides meet again, yada yada yada. side of a breach elevator. Passing through the breach can be fatal. Students use this as a makeshift shield to keep out intruders, or, as in our case, to keep something else trapped in, based on the writings. The students have long ago lost the scientific understanding of what the breach truly is, perceiving it as an intense meteorological phenomena. And then there's a divider between two worlds. Some hypothesize that the breach itself is invisible, and that the effect we see in the sky is, in fact, a protective field of microscopic elements covering the frayed ends. Okay. All right. A little explanation there. That's fine, I guess. So the breach and Sudra and Elsinova and Ophelia and Veruska and Athetos and a lot of weird made-up names. What the hell? Oh, okay, there's another door down there, actually. That's good. So I'm still a bit confused as to if this is all still a hallucination after that building collapsed on me at the very beginning. That should take me back down to something. Let's keep going. There's a building, I think. Gosh dang it. Ruins of some description. Some of that, okay. Oh, okay. I'm feeling the CRTs now. Ooh, can I come on, yeah, just barely. Whoa! Oh, that's right, I got the little teleport thing, duh. Let's forget the most recent thing I get. Aha! So I can now do the verticals. Okay, it's getting stronger. Come on. Can I go through this? That crap? I sure as fuck cannot. Damn it. Ooh, I saw more drugs up there. There we go. Not sure that did anything for me, though. Gosh dang it. All that effort wasted. Nothing, huh? I feel like the entrance is somewhere in there. Oops.
Hmm.
Can I shoot the... Oh. No. Can I shoot the drone through there? I cannot. Ow. Oh, you dick. Ah, all right. It's probably through here, which I cannot do. Dang it. It's just leading me to the other half of this area, which I guess is fine. Those are definitely the dudes from the crazy, weird, warpy, glitchy place. Wait, there's something else over there. Finally, something simple, sort of. Ah, gosh dang it. Really? Getting there. This is super close. Oh, for fuck's sake, really? Oh, no. Alright, well, maybe I can get whatever's over here with just the drone. Or maybe I can do nothing. Ah. Ah, another range upgrade. Great. Where's this gonna take me, though? I see. Come on, something readable. Oh. All right. Good timing for this. Oh shit, no. Not yet. So is this just like fast travel zone or something? I guess. Alright, well, sure. It's a little scary yet. Oh nice, it's going as fast as my bullets. Okay, I guess that's that. All right, so now I'm back here. Can I make it through any of these areas now? I hope so, since I'm here, you know? Here and super beef compared to last time I was in this area. Let's see what we can do with it. Bet these laser crabs will be nothing. Yes! Oh crap. Alright, can I? There we go. Very clever. Very, very clever. Oh, wait. There we go. Alright, we got it. Shit, now what? Okay. I might not have the equipment to go here yet. Son of a bitch. Oh, wait. Wait. Can I use these things? Ah, shit. I think I killed a couple of them already, didn't I? I had to latch onto him? Huh. Come on. Nope. Oh, there we go. All right. No. You need to come over here, please. No. This way, please. I'm pretty sure I can jump on them. They're all blocky and shit. Yeah, all right. No. It's all right. I'm not gonna shoot you. I promise. Come on. No. Over here, please. Yeah. No. Oh, you were so close. Come on. There you go. All right. No. Just a little lower. Come on, you bitches. No, that would have been perfect. Come on, no. No. Step. No. Come on. Come on, be cool. I can't teleport through them, huh? That's kind of garbage. Seems like the wrong way to do it. Wow. Actually make that thing quite long. No. Ah! Screwed myself there. Yeah, there you go. Perfect. No. Oh, come on. Perfect. There we go. All right. Dog, you fucking assholes! Damn it! Come on! Oh, you shits. Of course there would be something like that up there. Of course. Son of a... All right. No, that's good. That's good. One down. There you go. All right. This time I'll be ready. Ready to blast these fucks. No, come on. Let's jump up there, please. There you go. Fuck! Damn it! No! Where's the nearest save point? It's a long ways away. Alright, that's fine. It's fine. You know what? I got time. I'm patient. I can wait. I'm in no rush. One would please come down here, please. Come on. No, come on. Come on. Come on, you shits. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh, come on. No. A little lower. Well, at least my low health noise is in sync with the music. Yeah, there you go. Perfect. Thank you. Now, this time. Oh, all right. Okay. You know what? That's fine. Wait, where the fuck is this now? Wait, what? What's up with the weird little yellow dot in the corner of this map here? Oh fuck, I'm all the way back here. Gosh dang it. Wonder if that means I got everything of a certain item type or something? Oh, wait. No. This way, please. Thank you. Alright, so I don't think it was super far back from this area, right? It's just the next area over, and then maybe on the other side? Yeah, it wasn't that far back. It's just down this hallway. That's fine. I can deal with that. Now that I know what to do. Ow! Oh, laser crabs! Alright, I just need to be kind of clever with this. Ouch, that wasn't very clever. What's the right trigger? That's right, okay. Yeah. Oh, God's sake. Ah! There we go, alright, it's one. How did I do this so easily the first time? There we go. All right, it's good enough. Nope. Fuck's sake, come on. There. All right, actually, I will be back in just a minute. Take a short break. Oops. Alrighty. So, what were we doing? Ah, yeah. That's right. Stupid turn things into platforms and get knocked off at the very top again. That's fine. Now that I know what I'm doing... Oh, wait. Can I... Does that dude also change into a platform? He does not. Oh, careful now. Oh, yeah. Oh, no. Come on. Yeah, there you go. Oh, careful. Shit. You know what? It's fine. I got time. It's fine. Come on, no. Drop down a little bit farther. There you go. Perfect. Bastards. Ugh. Shit. No, it's alright, it's okay. Just gotta be a little patient. Come on, just drop a little further, please. No, I don't want to destroy the platform things. I want to get rid of those little tiny fucks. Which will be easier if I do... this. I think. Okay, yeah. There you go. Yeah, there you go. Eat shit. Whoa. Alright, now we should be clear. Am I going left or right with this here? We're going to left. There we go. See, no problem. First try. Now what? Son of a bitch, they gave me to another goddamn dead end? Come on, no. All right, that's fine. Better be something here. You know what? It better be important. Okay, all right. A door to somewhere. I guess that's fine. Oh dear. Oh no. What's this? Huh? Tethered charge. A field of charge particles on an unbreakable leash. Wow, another fucking weapon. Alright. Okay. I guess that's cool. It's not exactly what I was looking for, but all right. I guess. Nice. You know, it's something. It counts towards 100%, so I guess it's something. What the hell? There was something back here the whole time, huh? I guess I wouldn't think ever to go over there. I couldn't go over there before, I suppose, either. That's interesting. Alright. You know what? I can deal with that. That's fine. That's good, like, secret placement right there. So now I'm all the way down here. If I go up to the right, can I get through there now? I don't know, this seems a little useless to me, but that's fine. Whatever. We'll use it. We'll see what happens. seems decent enough range-wise, but... Alright, so that's where I was before. Ow. Yeah, I don't know. Green seems to be a better clearing weapon anyways. Whoa, excuse me, pardon me. And that I've been able to go through before. Okay. This should take me to the surface, yeah, okay. Yeah, I am holding the fire button down. It just goes out and comes back. See, I would have expected it to be like a super-powered grapple or something like that. That would be cool, but no, no such luck. And it still can't hurt those guys. I'm gonna hit up the save room. Whoa, shit. I wanna try and go back to that stupid weapon again. Okay. Where am I going now? Pretty much just straight up. Whoa, excuse me, pardon me. Ah, you shit. Oh, what a dick. Good move, good move. Whoa, whoa, careful, careful. Ah, Moon Hunters. Yeah, I played that a little bit the other night as well. It seems like each run would be super long, though. I played it for like an hour, and I haven't died yet, so... I don't know how viable that would be for stream, honestly. If each run goes like for more than like 40 minutes or something. Eh. Maybe I'll give it another go some other night and see what happens. So maybe I haven't gotten to the whole restart thing. Can I get... Oh, can I just barely? Just barely, alright. I don't know if I can... No, can't. I suppose we go right from here, then. Oh, wait, that's right. It's like, wait a minute, I can't go up there. I sure as fuck can. Well, wait a minute. Was there... There was. Okay, good. Ooh. I knew there was another path through here somewheres. Track here? Yeah. Pretty much straight right. Go right until morning, pretty much. Whoa. Not what I wanted. Now, was there like a wall or something here? Or... Crap. Nothing. Like, no indication of where it might be, either. That's garbage. Well, that was a bit of a waste of time. That's fine, though, I guess. Take a try to keep climbing up to the left there. I feel like I haven't made much progress tonight. Like, there was the big Act 2 reveal, I suppose. That was something, but other than that, I does not feel... Oh, come on, I used the little thingy-ding, didn't I? Nice, there we go. I'm not sure what that's going to do for me. Oh. Oop. Oh, come on. Ooh. Now, there better be something up there if I'm doing all this crazy crap to... There you go. No, come on. Oh, shit. There you go. Oh, come on. Stupid angles. Oh, son of a... Mmm! There we go. Okay. There. Eh? Anything? Come on! Come on! You garbagey fucking... Oh, no! Why would you do this? Why would you make such an obvious little thing and not put anything up here? Come on. No. Oh, son of bitch. Mmm. Okay, what about this side? Nothing up here either. Shit. Was this somebody I could talk to? No, this was the dead one. That's right. Fuck me. Time to uninstall. Time to restart. Run over. Fucking hell. Gosh dang it. Why does it gotta do that? Why? Oh, nice. That's right. These guys actually do something for me. Well, that guy got toasted. Excuse me, pardon me. Just de-boost right through you. Fine, whatever. That works. Good news is it doesn't take that long to climb back up. Now, that other save point was here? Yeah, perfect. Let's get a safety top up here. Oops. How did I get up there before? I don't remember now. Crap. Did I, like, kind of shoot the drone up there? And then did something special? I didn't explore all of this as a drone up here, did I? No. I must have come around the side, yeah. That's what I did. I'm an idiot. Oh, for fuck's sake, really? Damn it. Ow! Fucking rocks. Get out of here! Shitty. Well, you're not missing much. It's just a lot of running around and backtracking. Wait, so now can I go through here? No, that's still too wide. Shit. That other, okay, so it's pretty much just above here. Oh shit, that's right. There's really anything up in that top corner. Oopsie. Not what I wanted. Alright, we're up to the top again. So, what can we do now that we got the super good teleport? Ah, shit, that's right. Fuck me. I don't even think I could get up there with the super boosted whatever, could I? Like even if I tried, no. Gosh dang it. Well, that's unfortunate and a big ass waste of time. How in the hell? I really wish there was a super fast travel I could use. Except for this. Oh gosh dang it. All that way for nothing. Alright, well whatever. It's fine, I guess. It's fine. At least we get to look at something pretty while I'm walking all over the place. Excuse me. Ow. Laugh so hard if there's something cool over here. Nope. Damn it. Oh wait, yeah, there was, but I couldn't I can't shoot it far enough to get over there, I don't think. Bet even if I swung that high, it wouldn't be enough. Alright, well, let's, I don't know where I'm going now. I don't know where I'm supposed to be going. Whoa, excuse me, pardon me. Why it's just my drone that can destroy those guys, that seems kind of weird. Or if even my super good... Yeah, not even that does it. It's garbage. I wonder if there's something in that super top corner. That would just be the thing, wouldn't it? Where else can we go? There's a door leading up there. Can I get to that door? Oh no, this wasn't the fast travel area I was thinking. That's fine. No, I don't think I can get to that door. That's behind the fucking owl. Well, alright. That's one way to do it. Wait, where am I going now? Shit, where is this? Crap, I'm back here. That's fine, I guess. That was a cool color change. Did that always happen? I just noticed it now. Alright, now, real question is, do I even want to be in this area? I guess I can go left and see what happens. Let's see if I can get any further left here. No, in fact, I cannot get any further left. Son of a... Well, okay, never mind. Well, I guess not all knights can be the most progressful. Progressful, full of progress. Eh, I guess it works. Okay, new champion, lizard riding little furry dude who drinks mushroom juice and has brain badgers? That sounds highly made up. Like, really made up. I'm having trouble believing that's a thing. Alright, whoa, okay, alright. So I guess I can go up? That would take me just back to this area, I think, right? Can't progress in that area at all. I mean, I guess there's a... I Go back there. Or there. I don't remember if any of these areas, like, my new, like, enhanced teleport thing will help me here. I guess we can just go and try. I mean, I got nothing else to do. Alright, so do I get off here? No, I keep going. It's kind of funny. Oh, there's another door up top. Great. Oh. Well, I guess I could check this out while I'm here, huh? Climb all the way back up there. So let's just check out this area. Ah, this might actually work now. Since I can now do what? Oh, it's just that, really? That's unfortunate. Oh, come on. Come on, do your little teleport thing, dude. Fucking hell. There we go. Another one of five. Oh, hello. Ah, come on, really? Come on, son of a bitch. Ah, I have to come down from above, I think, huh? Yeah. God. It seems like I should be just able to fucking go up right there. Nope. All right, forget it. All right, so this is the area where I started seeing the hallucinated me, right? Then I killed the hallucinated me. Act 2 close. Weird storyline. So we'll see what's back this way, if anything. Looks like I could go straight right. Well, no, I think straight to the left is the it's the crazy strong glitching that I can't get through yet, right? Yeah, of course. Fuck. Alright. Well, maybe I can get past those other areas back here now. There's the very, 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 very first save point. Here's the little area behind it. Ah, Maybe something better to face this guy. There we go. Ah, crap. Ow. Think there was any... Yeah, there was no other way to get through here. Son of a bitch. Alright, well, let's check out this other area then. I don't remember exactly what the roadblock here was, but maybe it's something I can now pass? Oh, wait, that's right. Shit. Of course, it's gonna be three wide, so I can't get past it. You buttholes. Still can't get through. All right, we'll check out one more area, then we'll probably call it a night. Let's see where we can go here. Well, I might be able to get there now. Gee, I wonder who said that. I'm gonna guess that was Kled, or however you pronounce that weird name. You know, now I'm kind of interested to see the speedrun of this game. From, I think it was last year's SGDQ. Just to see how in the hell they get through here so quickly. Cause I'm backtracking like a mofo. One over here. Ah, be able to do something with this. Gonna be the last one I need for another power deal. Little power deal thing? No, of course, one more. And I probably can't get through there. Sure as fuck can't. Alright. Well, that's something. Ah, cool. There's another thing there. Let's see. I've got what? How many pips is that? Looks like 9 health right now. So I'm guessing this last... That last little heart piece will give me 10, which I'm guessing is probably the full amount of health. It's a nice round number. Wait a minute. something speaking to me about this little pocket of shit over here. Aha! Aha ha ha! Yes, I love being right. What about this one up here? Probably not. I doubt there would be two. Yeah, of course there wouldn't be. Alright, so now what's the deal with down here, you think, huh? Ah, that's right. It says I can still go down further, too. Position of A3, A9, A3, and Talal. What are you doing here? Doug Hall? What the hell? This is getting weird. This story is super weird. I'm not sure what to make of this anymore. Alright, supposedly there's another way down, but it doesn't... Like, there's no other way unless I can swap with the drone at some point. There doesn't seem to be any other way for me to get down there. So, I'm gonna mark this one. We'll see what happens. Could I not traverse last time here? That. I could not get past that. Ah, nice! Okay. Alright, yeah, I guess they did show me that once before. Cool, that's the last power thing I need, I think. Or at least to fill it up by one. Boom. Oh, that's what improves the health of my drone. Okay. All right, I get you. I get you. Ah, it's not the one that does it, huh? It's got to be the actual pink ones. Okay, so that's that path there. Let's go to the right a little bit. Through here. Brilliant. Yeah, I kind of figured that was the case there. Gosh dang it. Come on. Well, son of a... Don't bullshit me, you're gonna... Oh, there. Okay, good. Let's say you're not gonna let me get the fuck farther down there. Break. Ooh, music change. This can't be good. That sounded more fake. Lizard riding, furry dude, or mushroom juice and brain badgers. The brain badger sounded the most fake out of all of that. That seems really super weird. Son of a bitch, come on. Oh, no, what the hell? There we go. Oh, another range upgrade, okay. Pretty decent, I guess. So wait, Right, does that increase the range in my super beast green gun? Doesn't look like it. So that was all that was down there, huh? It's kind of garbage. Now what would be really cool is if they tried to- oh, Jesus. Oh, no. Don't want that. No, 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 no. Excuse me, pardon me. They hit something cool over here. Nope, of course not. Oh wait, yeah, that's right, it's up there. Great, 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 great. I can actually get him over here this time. You shit. Alright, this guy needs to die, please. Come on. There we go. I can just pop over there, and we're here. Bunch of lava. Another power thing. Holy shit. Okay. There's at least five more left. Does it like tell me how many I've got to go here or? I feel like there's like probably three or four more things I need to poke out of my gun there. And holy shit, if this is a list of every fucking weapon I can get, let's see, that'd be 24 different ones. That would be nuts! That'd be super crazy nuts. Wow, alright. Okay, is there any other place in this area? Oh, that's right, there's this too. Which I haven't really been paying attention to. I'm not sure what those do. If anything, right now. Okay, so I've got some that are translated and some that aren't. Like I pretty much exhausted my areas around here. I can't get down on that far left column. I can get rid of the... Alright, what about over here? That one's pretty well set, except for the top right, which is probably nothing. That one I can't get anywhere in. This is just a fast travel corridor, pretty much. And there's back to that, which I don't necessarily know I can get anywhere. Or there's that, which I can't reach that door. I'm running out of areas I can check. Really am. Oh well. Okay, well, I guess we'll wrap it up for tonight. We'll pick it up next time. What's the nearest save point? Although I think I can just exit and be back, right? Yes, so perfect. Alright, that's it for tonight. Next stream will be Monday night, 7 p.m. CDT. Oh, shit, I didn't mean to do that. I wanted to check my progress before I just absolutely quit out there. It's fine, I'll just pull it back up. Everything's fine. Let's see what we got. 54% and 67%. Alright, so two-thirds of the way through, supposedly. Didn't make a whole butt-ton of progress, but it's something. It's a little something-something. Alright, well, whatever. Okay, that's it for tonight. Thanks for watching, everybody. I will see you on Monday. Bye-bye.